We can all agree we need plenty of clean, fresh water now and for the future. We also agree the old ways of managing water were not working. The new way is the Canterbury Water Management Strategy. It balances economic development with improving our environment. It's come from years of community discussions and is being led by councils in Ngāi Tahu. Top priorities are the environment and customary use, along with community drinking water and stock water. Excellence in farming is needed if we are to find a balance between these priorities. Recognising farmers for excellence in environmental management shows others it can be done, and done profitably. It's part of the new way of managing our water. The Canterbury Water Management Strategy isn't just about today. It's bringing life to a long-term vision of clean, fresh water for now and for generations to come.